That moment you forget you're vlogging. Hey!
Sometimes I didn't bring my vlogging camera.
That's Melissa, guys. The beautiful, she is one of the most beautiful Dominican women I've met.
Look who's talking though.
Go follow her, guys.
Thank you.
LLTD. Where's your romper from?
I'm wearing Naked Wardrobe.
Well then.
And my shoes are Lola Chutique.
Lola Chutique.
And my necklace is Bubble Bar.
Bubble Bar. Oh, I've never purchased from there.
This is my first purchase
from
them.
That's an N. Oh no.
Of them.
I'm like, why are you having an N?
For you.
For me. You see, the friendship is going hard. Vloggers be like, charging their phone. Oh, you're not charging yours? Oh, say hi.
Hello.
Hello. Nobody's dancing in our room.
Is that your girl? Do you know the name of the song? ¿Conoces esta canción?
Yes!
Yes, you! Why shirt? Do you know the name of the song?
Oh my god,
where are my shirts? He's upset, like, what the fuck? Se llama Los Infieles. ¿Notaste la reacción de tu novia cuando arrancó el ritmo? Of course not. But we can do replay. Oh shit! Are you cool with that? ¿Quiénes son más infieles, los hombres o las mujeres?
Los hombres!
No se puede determinar esta noche quiénes son más infieles, but I can tell you one thing. From a man's perspective, el hombre cuando es infiel no lo hace para hacer maldad. No lo hace para...
Yeah, right.
Hold up. Yo no estoy aprobando ni estoy diciendo que una infidelidad de un hombre es aceptable. I'm only trying to explain this shit. Cuando el hombre es infiel, no lo hace mezclando los sentimientos. Lo hace por naturaleza.
¡Ay, sí, Tom!
¡Ay, no! ¡Vamos los fuertes! Lo hace por deporte, por pasatiempo. Nunca mezcla los sentimientos. Y el primer error que comete un hombre cuando es infiel es no guardar discreción. Se le dice a todos sus amigos. Cuando una mujer es infiel, no se lo dice
a nadie.
Solamente a una sola persona, ¿verdad? A su madre. Ni siquiera se lo dice a su mejor amiga. Porque probablemente el hombre que estuvo en su cama es el marido de su mejor amiga.
Y yo durmiendo con los enemigos, los seres que más hemos vivido, los dos hacemos un bendito capricho.
Segundo en ella, tercero en ella y cuarto en usted.
is done and over with. And it was an amazing concert. So look at Natalie, guys. I mean, just look at my height.
I'm 4'11". What the hell?
This is awful. We look...
What the hell?
What is this?
Sad face.
My baby.
Sad face. It's because I have heels, by the way.
Yeah, okay. I have no heels on. If I had heels on, I'd at least be
a little bit taller. Just a little bit.
But you can't see.
So tell me how was the moment when...
We really thought Drake came out and we went...
And we were crazy. I lost my voice. Like, kind of.
Can you show them your nails?
And then we know it hit.
We noticed.
La uña.
By the way, this is how real the concert was. My nail broke. Just, you know,
can we get a shimmy?
We want a little hit.
Oh my God.
Can we get a shimmy? Like, shimmy? Shimmy? Okay, Natalie without the H. Natalie with the H.
I know.
You guys are so funny. Like,
okay, wait. It's like that movie, Big and Small. Big and Little? Oh, Big and Small, Big and Little, whatever that is. I know.
I'm gonna miss my
seat. Ooh.
It's been real. It's been real.
Just like spoil me, and then I'm like,
yes,
I don't want to go to the door again.
There's probably no one here. We waited in line for the bathroom too long. After 30 minutes of looking for the escalators, we got it.
We're here.
Who goes to a Romeo concert and gets
makeup?
A huge herb bouquet. It's really heavy, but I'm excited to get home and see it. And the aftermath. That's New York for you.
Take the J train upstairs.